Hey everybody, I'm the guy who's ahead. Welcome to Messing with Snipers 2. I'm here to own some snipers for your viewing pleasure. Isn't that right, Gannicus? Let's get into it.
Well, welcome to another episode of Messing with Snipers, everybody. Today we're going to be landing on top of sniper towers on Rogue Transmission and just dominating their faces and teaching them why they shouldn't do their dastardly deeds. That's right. Throw a little C4 off here. Detonate this guy. He's going to get tangled on the bars. Oh, that's too bad for you. Oh, what's this guy? Boom. We're going to be back to this kill in progress because they'll return. I promise. Oh, what's this dude doing down here? Absolutely nothing now because he's dead. What are you doing? You're just running. He's getting his cardio on. You got killed, Playboy. Oh, and guess what? This is Messing with Snipers, so you know I gotta kill one. You got ran over. Back to the scene of the first crime. We're gonna throw some C4 off. Pull! Oh, you poor thing. Where'd the other guy go? Right here? Oh, sorry, I threw that one down. Pull! We'll be back here once again, believe it or not. What's up with this guy? Maybe a rocket? Maybe a little gun? Maybe a pistol? Now we're gonna go with blowtorch. Sniper, what's wrong with you? You gonna get the business with the blowtorch. Ooh, now you're gonna get the up and down. Oh, why'd you disappear, bro? Just come back and take it. Thank you, like a man. This is the same tower. Dude was beneath me. Homie, don't play that. I'm coming down for you. Getting your ducats. I'm sorry. Thanks for the donation. Brett.
Kitties!
You know what? I was trying to look down the barrel of this historical cannon, and then all these snipers had to start shooting at me. Well, guess what? Boom! Achievement unlocked. Thank you for the donation. Now, I'm gonna pull out this pistol because you never need your real gun for snipers. They're just not that good. Go ahead and look down your binoculars and get stabbed in the neck. Give me them ducats. I'm gonna go over here and get your friend. If he turns around, oh, he did turn around. Yep, you got gunned down by a pistol. Headshot bonus. Crashing in with the hovercraft. Did you really not hear that slam in behind you? Well, guess what? Let me heat you up and let you know where I'm coming from. I'm coming from the pits down below, sir. Oh, yeah. Up and down. Elevator motion. That's right. You may not be a sniper, but you're acting like one. So guess what? I'm going to treat you like one. You get in the business anyway. Don't go and hide inside that building. See, this is the sniper stuff. Snipers hide inside buildings. You got a mistake for one, you get in the business. You're going to get burned like one. The up and down, and then the burn. What's wrong with you? Why are you going to do that to yourself? Oh, yeah, coming through. One, two, three. That's right, the finale, baby. Ran over three snipers right there. Finish them off. Nobody left on the rooftop. Thank you. Snipers perish.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching and thanks for everybody who helped me break 600 followers. So if you enjoy my clips, maybe you'll enjoy some of my homies' clips. Check out The Guy Who's Ninja and The Guy Who's Joker and Crypto9095 and Mr. Cancer XB1. They're all on my friends list. If you like my videos, I guarantee you like theirs too. So make sure you follow me on Xbox One, Twitter, Twitch, and YouTube at The Guy Who's Ahead. You'll see a new video tomorrow. Peace.